Omar Jimenez, you've gotten us all a little bit confused here because
some would say a tizzy.
I don't know how to phrase this. I don't know what to call this, what to make of this. How
can I
explain to me? Yeah, go ahead.
Can I do a little something?
Please,
here?
Play me a little.
Yeah,
something.
Go for it.
Here we go.
Get it started from vroom on a monopoeia. Blowing up, boom, boom, that's the whole idea. I remember as a kid I really wanted to fit in, but then again, man, who knew I'd be standing here? Yeah. Standing out, spread the word of mouth. Feeling like an outcast, repping from the south. Like I'm paperboy, paperboy. Time to figure out how to IMDb something, know what I'm about. Now it's hustle, work, work and work and hustle hard. It's all I know is how I live, man, I swear to God. I'm out here working, but that doesn't mean I'm at my job. Binge watching, never really hitting pause. No applause for the energy is manned up. Yeah, little person on the tracks, why you ran low? Yeah, I'ma do it for the coach, land up. Yeah. Time to get a move on. Working like a Lambo.
Oh! Omar Jimenez.
Oh! OJ Trop.
Spitting hot fire.
Bars for rap, days.
Rap name is OJ Trop. That song is called Reporting Live.
No, that's Ready For It on the EP, Reporting Live.
The EP's called
Reporting Live.
Reporting Live. Yeah. So you have an EP. How many songs are on that?
Just four.
Four songs, and that song was called what?
Ready For It.
Okay, so what the hell's going on? I don't get it. I don't know what you're doing here, Omar. What is with the rap thing?
So the rap thing goes way back, way before I even got to Baltimore. It started in high school, off of kind of a semi dare. Where someone was saying, oh, you know, I could see you doing a lot of things. I could never see you rapping. And I was like, oh, yeah? All right, cool.
Don't tell me I can't do something.
Yeah, exactly. Don't tell me I can't do something. I mean,
people looked at me when I was young and said, Justin, you'll never quote movies every day.
And look at you now. Look at you now.
Heart button.
and so I wrote a rap to the I'm on a Boat beat by Lonely Island, and I just recorded it on something, you know, terrible laptop speakers. But I played it for my friends, and they were all like, oh, this is actually pretty dope. And at the time, Childish Gambino was kind of getting more and more popular, at least in my eyes. And I was like, oh, there's someone who is not the traditional, so to speak, you know, Atlanta rapper coming up. So this is a guy that I could model myself after.
What's his name, the actor?
Donald Glover.
Donald Glover.
Yep. Yeah. He's going to be in a new Spider-Man film.
Yeah, new Han Solo spinoff as Lando.
Yeah, he's Lando. And the question we have is who is Omar Jimenez? Are you the WBAL TV 11 reporter or the side hustle where he's trying to get into the rap game? Or are you rapper OJ Trop who just happens also occasionally be on TV? What's the main hustle? What's the side hustle?
Where are we headed with this?
Yeah, so I mean, obviously the main hustle is reporting. I guess it depends who you ask.
Is that keeping the lights on is reporting keeping the lights on and you're trying to break through in the rap game?
Yeah, it's just reporting. It just pays the bills, you know, keeps me going. No, I mean, I love reporting and it's awesome and it's going to keep me going forever. And the weird thing that connects both of these is that both of these are storytelling just in different ways.
But if Russell Simmons,
he's spinning it here. Hold on, go ahead. Okay, so it's...
Yeah. So it's storytelling in different ways. In one way, you're telling other people's stories as far as reporting goes, learning people's stories from across Baltimore. Rapping, I get to tell my story, which is something I don't get to do all the time. So it's refreshing and a nice release.
What do the higher-ups think about this?
Well, it's funny. Right when I first got here, that might have been why they hired me in a way.
What?
Because of the range that I was able to do. I wasn't going to come in and just be a one-dimensional guy. Do straight lace news. I was gonna be able to appeal to a demographic that maybe they weren't seeing before.
A younger demographic.
Yeah.
Because TV news has a problem with attracting younger. I'm not talking specifically about China.
No, just over in general.
It can be a little stuffy.
I mean, if you look at the, you know, if you watch any random evening newscast, like the network newscast, you'll see a lot of pharmaceutical advertisements. For digestive systems.
That's who they're appealing.
But my penis doesn't work anymore.
You were talking about storytelling, and something that stands out to me is with your TV report, you're a very good storyteller. And it's even more impressive because you're so young. And that's the thing in TV news. A lot of people are not
they can
good
stand there and talk and read a prompter, but to put together a package that actually tells a story with a, you know, beginning, middle, and end, and by the And, you know, some of these packages you put together are, what, 2 or 3 minutes tops?
Yeah.
And then by the end of it, you're like, wow, that was...
Engrossing. Yeah. You remember the details. You colored in what you couldn't film.
So I'm going to need you to write for me.
Oh. That's what this whole thing is. Yes, just a pitch meeting,
that's
right?
Exactly right.
So you've got incredible lyrics, and it sounds like... You've politically spun this very well. That no one thinks that at any time, you know, a Russell Simmons or Def Jam's going to come grab you and you're going to beat feet out of here and the doors spin behind you. But yeah. Is there any chance that you freestyle?
Yeah, I figured there would be a chance that okay.
Let me give you some selections before I start doing this.
Yeah.
Here we go. What do you want? I've got Drake, All Me, Energy, okay. Forever. I've got Jay-Z, Can I Get A. All right, I got Kanye West, Black Skinhead.
Let's do Forever.
Let's do Forever?
Drake? Yeah.
I would love to. OJ Trop.
All right, you cut me off when you're ready. Yeah. 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 Royalty in my rapping, you better wash your throne. Demolition of these beats is a mess, wash your throne. Never mind who's saying they're the best, cause I'm all alone. Every line is another move of chess, many each his own. Flowing, blowing, going over everything I'm seeing now. Destroying, toying with emotions, hope you see Katrina now. I'm freaking out these rappers like the trailer for a scary movie. I got them bars like the rapper that's the same Chewy. I'm like the throwback NBA commercials. I run it back, I'm from GA just like I'm hurt. I spit in purpose, for my rhymes are never merciful. I keep this rapping surgical. I'm preaching, got these churches full. These people never gonna stop me, and I'm just moving fast. And all these people saying OJ moving cash, huh? And yeah, we kill it, 98 rock. Here we go, pop, lock and drop it, and we gonna stop me.
It's Omar Jimenez.
Oh my God.
WBAL TV 11 News, otherwise known as OJ Trop. I still don't know which is the main hustle, which is the side hustle.
I don't think I ever want to know.
Whatever. I don't care. Just don't screw up this reporting thing, dude.
We need you.
Listen, you got into WBAL TV 11 at 23 years old. It's a great gig. I told you, I mean, I had a few cocktails, but I told him at Preakness, I said, look, dude,
listen,
I wouldn't be surprised in, you know, 5-10 years from now, I see him on the national.
Gonna be reporting for Lester Holt.
Hell yeah, dude, I can see it.
We'll do a weekly segment, try and put some hip hop in there too.
Look at this. He's reinventing the game.
I love it. All right, Mike Anderson, take it away. Here we go, Mike.
Yeah, that ain't happening.